Hi children, good morning to everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay children, welcome to Max class. Previous class I explained number names. So let us start our class. Today I am going to explain how to divide hundreds, tens, ones. See children, do you know how many ones make 110? See this picture. How many ones here? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 ones are 10. So 10 ones make 110. Okay children, at the same time see some more pictures here. How many tens make 100? How many tens make 100? 10 tens make 100. See this single line tells 110. So how many tens here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 tens make 100. Okay? So next, try to find how many hundreds make 1000. So how many boxes are there? This single box tells 100. 100. So how many hundreds there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 hundred boxes are there. So 10 hundreds are 1000. So understand children, 10 hundreds make 1000. So 100 tens make 1000. Clear? 100 tens 1000. Okay, see, this is block representation, numeral written as number name. Okay, here picture and number and number spelling. Okay children, this is 100. So here single box is there. And next, 1, 2. See, children, find out this difference. 1, 2. So 200, 200 spelling. TWO2, HUNDRED, 100. Next, here, 300 boxes are there. 1, 2, 3. So 300, 300 spelling. Next, 400. 1, 2, 3, 4. 400, 400 spelling. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so 500 spelling. Next, 600. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay children, six hundred number and 600 spelling. So 700, it means 700 boxes and 700 number, 700 spelling. 800 boxes, 800 spelling. Here 900, 9 boxes are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 900 spelling. Okay, children. Practice it. And by heart it. Okay, children. These boxes are most important. So children, this much for today. We will meet in the next class. Take care and bye.